ओके फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6.A. डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई एंड जेड आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 1:3, 1:6, 1:3, 1:6. डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई जेड, डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई एंड जेड शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट इन द रेशियो ऑफ 1:3, 1:6, 1:3 एंड 1:6. Y retires and W, X, Z decide to share profit and losses equally in the future. Calculate gaining ratio. Y retires and W, X and Z decided to share future profit sharing in equal ratio. Okay, now we need to calculate gaining ratio. Okay, let's normalize this ratio first. So ratio will come 6, 3, 2 just 6, 6, 1 just 6, 3, 2 just 6, 6, 1 just 6. So their old ratio was 2, 1, 2, 1, and Y has taken retirement. Okay, the formula of gaining ratio is new ratio minus old ratio, and we need to calculate gaining ratio. So let's calculate gaining ratio for W. What is W's new ratio? It is 1:3, and old ratio is also 1:3. 1 minus 3 minus 1:3 is nil, so neither gain nor sacrifice. Okay, X, let's calculate the gaining ratio for X. The new ratio is 1:3 and the old ratio is 1:6. Let's take out LCM. 6, 3, 2 just 6, 2, 1 just 2. 6, 1 just 6, 1, 1 just 1. 2 minus 1, 1:6. It means X is gaining 1:6. Let's calculate for Z. What is Z's new ratio? New ratio is 1:3. Z's old ratio is 1:6. Again we take LCM. 3, 2 just 6, 2, 1 just 2. 6, 1 just 6, 1, 1 just 1. It means 1:6. Gaining ratio. It means X and Z 2 are gaining in the ratio of 1:1. So this is their gaining ratio. I hope question number 6 is clear to everyone. Okay, this is A part of question number 6. Let's solve one more part, B part of question number 6. Okay. A, B and C are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 4:3:2. So A, B and C are partners. They are sharing profit in the ratio of 4:3:2. C retires from the business. C retires from the business. A takes 4/9 of C share and balance is taken by B. So C retires. So what is C's share? C's share is 2/9. Okay, dear children. And according to question, A takes 4/9 of C's share. So how much A takes? How much A takes? A takes 4/9 of C's share. And balance is taken by B. So how much B will take of 2/9? B will take balance. If 4/9 is taken by C, the balance will be 5/9. I will explain. You can calculate balance. 1 minus 4/9. What will come? 5/9 will come. So if 4/9 part is taken by A, the remaining part is 5/9, which is taken by B. Okay. So let's calculate. 2 4 ja 8, 9 9 ja 81. 5 2 ja 10, 9 9 ja 81. It means 10 by 81 part is taken by B and 8 by 81 part is taken by A. I hope this is clear. Let's calculate new profit sharing ratio. What is given in the question? It is given. We need to calculate new profit sharing ratio and gaining ratio. So let's calculate new profit sharing ratio. of A. What is A's share? A's share is 4 by 9. You can see here 4 plus 3 plus 2, 9. And how much A is taking from C? 8 by 81. 8 by 81. We will take LCM. It will come 81. 9, 9 ja 81, 9, 4 ja 36. And here 8 will come. 36 plus 8, 44 divided by 81. I hope it is clear. Let's calculate B's share. The B's old share was 3 by 9. 3 by 9. And how much B is taking? B is taking 10 by 81. 10 by 81. So this will be added. 81 will come when we take LCM. 9, 9 ja 81. 9, 3 ja 27. 81 1 ja 110 ja 10. It means 37 by 81. So dear children, the new profit sharing ratio of A and B is 44:37. I hope it is clear. New profit sharing ratio. Now here it is said that calculate gaining ratio also. So dear children, you can see 8 by 81 A is taking and 10 by 81 B is taking. So this is their gaining ratio, 8 by 81 and 10 by 81. 10 by 81. So it is 8:10, and when we simplify, 2 4 ja 8, 2 5 ja 10. This is their gaining ratio. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. Okay. So question number 7. Kumar, Laksh, Manoj and Naresh. Kumar, Laksh, Manoj and Naresh. Manoj and Naresh, there are four partners sharing profit in the ratio of 3:2:1:4. Sharing profit in the ratio of 3:2:1:4. Kumar retires. Okay. And his share is takes by Laksh and Manoj in the ratio 3:2. And Laksh and Manoj, they are taking his ratio in the ratio of 3:2. So K's share was 3 by 3, 4, 5, 6 and 10, 3 by 10. And K's share is taken by L and M. These two are taking. How they are taking? 3 by 10, they are taking in the ratio 3:2. It means 3 by 5, L is taking and 2 by 5, M is taking. It means 3 ja 9 and 10 5 ja 50. This much part is taken by L and 3 2 ja 6, 10 5 ja 50. 6 by 50 part is taken by M. I hope this is clear. Okay, dear children, calculate new PSR and gaining ratio of the remaining partners. So let's calculate new profit sharing ratio. So let me calculate first for L. What is L's existing ratio? 2 by 10 plus how much L has taken? L is taking 9 by 50 of K's share. So 9 by 50. When we take LCM, what happened? 50 will come. 10 5 ja 50, 5 2 ja 10. 50 1 ja 50, 1 9 ja 9. So it means 19 by 50. Then let's see what is M's share. M's share is 1 by 10. M's share is 1 by 10 existing share. How much M is taking? M is taking 6 by 50. 6 by 50. So let's do the total and LCM. 10 5 ja 50, 5 1 ja 5. Okay. 51 ja 50, 16 ja 6, 5 plus 6, 11 by 50. Okay. And N share is N by 10, 4 by 10. Okay. There is no change. So let's calculate their new profit sharing ratio. L, M and N. L share is 19 by 50. We have computed. M share is 11 by 50. We have computed, dear children. And N share is, this is 4. So 4 by 10. So 4 by 10, again we simplify because denominator is not same. So again 50 will come, So 19:11:10, 5:55, 4:20. So their new profit sharing ratio is 19:11:20. I hope it is clear. This is their new profit sharing ratio. Now we need to calculate gaining ratio. Children, here clearly given that L is taking 9/50 and M is taking 6/50. So the gaining ratio is 9/50 and 6/50. Directly you can calculate 9:6, or when we simplify 3 3 9, 3 2 6, this is the gaining ratio. L and M both are gaining in 3:2. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear? Question number 8. A, B, C were partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio of 8:4:3. A, B, C are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 8:4:3. B retires. Okay. And his share is taken up equally by A and C. Find out the new profit sharing ratio. So B retires and his share 4/15. 8+4=12, 12+3=15. So his share 4/15 is taken by A and C equally. Equally means 4/15 into 1/2. 4/15 into 1/2. So it is 4 1 4, 15 2 30. 4 1 4, 15 2 30. Means 4/30 A is taking, 4/30 C is taking. Very simple. We need to calculate new profit sharing ratio. So A's existing share will be 8/15, and A is taking 4/30, so it will be added here. So let's take LCM. 30 will come. 15 2 30, 2 8 16, 31 30, 1 4 4, 16+4, 20/30. Let's calculate for C. C's old share will be 3/15, and C is taking 4/30 from B's share. Let's take LCM. 15 2 30, 2 3 6, 31 30, 1 4 4, 6+4, 10/30. So what is the new profit sharing ratio between A and C? It is 20:10, or you can see when we simplify 2:1. I hope the question is clear to everyone. So question number 9. A, B and C are partners sharing profits in the ratio 5:3:2. A, B and C are partners sharing profit in the ratio of 5:3:2. C retires and his share is taken by A. C retires and his share is taken up by A. Only A has taken C's share. Remember. Calculate new profit sharing ratio of A and B. Okay, very good question. So, dear children, in this question, what is A's share? A's share is 5/10. And when C retires, C's share is taken completely by A. So, what is C's share? 2/10. Yes or no? So, that 2/10 completely A has taken. So, 5+2, 7/10. What is B's share? There is no change. Isn't it? There is no change in B's share. So B's share was 3/10. Isn't it? So the new ratio among A and B will be 7:3. I hope it is clear. New profit sharing ratio among A and B will be 7:3. Yes, dear children. I hope it is clear.